Hi guys, take a bowl of tur dal, wash it nicely and add a teaspoon of salt. Add some water and pressure cooker for 4 whistles. In another pan, take 1 tablespoon of oil or ghee, add 1 teaspoon of jeera, half a teaspoon of hing, 1 dry red chilli or Bedige chilli, I have used Bedige chilli, 1 sliced medium onion, 2 green chilies chopped roughly, give it a mix, add half a teaspoon of turmeric powder, half a teaspoon of ginger garlic paste, saute till the rawness of the ginger garlic paste smells evaporates. Add 2 medium chopped tomatoes. Cook the tomatoes till the oil separates. Add 1 teaspoon of salt. At this point, you can add the cooked dal into the pan. Mix it well, add some water, depends on what consistency you require. I have used half glass of water. Close the lid and cook for 10 minutes. Garnish with fresh coriander and your tur dal is absolutely ready to serve.